A diver with the U.S. Navy has been found guilty of terroristic threatening. Officials with the prosecutor's office say an Oahu jury yesterday found 28-year-old Dennis Muralles Juanta guilty of terroristic threatening. They say on March 19th of last year, Juanta threatened his stepdaughter with a shotgun during an argument and even fired it into the air. He faces up to 5 years in prison when sentenced on July 11th.